Hello viewers, City Car Trainers, Professional Personalized Car Training Services in Chennai at the doorstep. Viewers, we are also a madam. Madam, today is 9th day of class. And in the training session, we are a defensive car parking session. For beginners, the most important thing is car parking. So, in the parking, we are perpendicular front parking, perpendicular reverse parking and parallel parking. So, three types of parking we are City Car Trainers. So, now we are going perpendicular front parking. Madam, so, parking slots are ready here. So, this is one slot. So, this is the second slot. And this is the third slot. So, three slots we will get. So, first thing is that you park in this area. So, in the board, no parking private. That's why we are going to know. So, that's why we are going to get permission in the building. So, she will be starting the task here. So, the first point, place your vehicle wider from a parking slot. So, in this area, you park in this area. First time வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா உங்க vehicle wider ஆ park பண்ணிக்கணும். So here she has to park the vehicle. Second point, your side mirror should be equal to the off of the parking slot. So அவங்களோட side mirror அதாவது right rear view mirror வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா அவங்களோட parking slot க்கு பாதியில ஈக்குவலா இருக்கணும். So அத நான் சொல்லிருக்கேன். So perfect-ஆ இங்க stop பண்ணிருக்காங்க. She is focusing whether the right mirror is equal to the off of the parking slot. Third point, if your parking slot is on left or right side, turn full rotation according to the side. அவங்களோட parking slot வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா right ல இருக்கு. So she made a full right turn and she has to move front here. So front வந்து பாத்தீங்கன்னா extend space she has to go. So இங்க extend ஆ வந்திருக்காங்க. So front bonnet judgment கரெக்ட்டா பாத்துக்கணும். Little bit move full right. Yes, little bit move here. So extend space யூஸ் பண்ணா மட்டுமே தான் அவங்களால vehicle-ல கரெக்ட்டா align பண்ண முடியும். Yes, stop here now. Next thing is turn opposite side and move reverse. So full left to repeat, she has to come back reverse here. So in the steps we may follow up on run pathinga na endo or parking slot kulla nama vehicle park pandrathukku munadi vehicle straight align panniduda nama park pananum ipo vehicle oda alignment ungalukku kaamikiren eppadi straight aagudhu neenga paarenga. So vehicle perfect ah straight ah irukku. So idha nama parking slot. So in the parking slot nama vehicle vandu pathinga na 100% aligned ah irukku. Make sure you have aligned the vehicle straight on the parking slot. So beginners are irukkatum experienced drivers are irukkatum first thing avanga parking slot la straight align panadukaparam they have to insert the vehicle into the parking slot. So now she is inserting the vehicle gradually here. So clutch control la insert pannanum solirken, no acceleration. She has to focus on both the sides, left frame as well as right frame. Now front bonnet judgment. So perfect ah stop pannirukanga. Excellent ma'am. Again the next slot. So ipo next slot avanga nama kudukka poradhu enna nu pathinga next to this jeep. While taking out the vehicle from a parking slot, so pakkathula irukkira vehicle la nammoda off of the frame vandadukku appuram dhaan nama turn pananum. So inga vandu pathina she has to turn left here because avangaloda next parking slot inda edathila irukku. So she made a full left turn and she has to come back. So inga vandu pathina gradually she has to come. So avangaloda 80% of the body parking slot vella vandadukku appuram dhaan avanga na thirupa solliruken. So inga vandu pathina little bit of slopey area va irukku. So on the slope la off clutch leave the brake she has to manage. So viewers ipo vandu pathina avangalukku left side la parking slot koduthirukom. This time left mirror rear view mirror should be equal to the off of the parking slot adhaan the red cone ku equal ah irukano. So she made a full left turn here. So move to the extend on front. So full left repeater she has to move to the extend on front. So indha edathila vandu pathina front bonnet judgment, clutch control, steering control, speed control, all these gets included on this parking. So she has to stop the vehicle here. So idhukku mela avanga front la vandanga appadina and orange cone touch aagum ipo lighta slope la irukanga. Now she made a full right turn and she has to go back reverse here now. So this time little bit of off clutch then take the left from the brake. Yes, off clutch leave the brake here. Easy, very good, very good ma'am, perfect. Move back here now. Complete a straight பண்ணனும் vehicle full riding fine superb. So viewers இப்போ நீங்க அலைன்மென்ட் பாக்குறீங்க straight align பண்ணிருக்காங்க parking slot-க்கு. Yes ma'am, insert the vehicle here gradually, focus on left frame as well as right frame, gradually insert the vehicle, perfect. Very good, excellent. So viewers, I hope you like this video. So in the points vandu pathina step by step or beginner ah irukatum or experienced drivers ah irukatum on the parking slot la avanga correct ah idha follow pananga appadina adoda result vandu pathina excellent ah indha maadhiri dhaan varum. So madam ku vandu pathina totally 5 parking slot, 5 sets of parking she has to do. அண்ட் இந்த இடத்துல அவங்க பண்ணும்போதே அவங்களுக்கு ஆட்டோமேட்டிக்காக ஏ டு இசட் ஆஃப் பார்க்கிங் நாலேஜ் அவங்களுக்கு கெயின் ஆகிடும். ஸோ ஃப்ரம் திஸ் வீடியோ we get our opinion how we are training the clients and how the clients are getting trained from city car trainers. Always need your support. Kindly subscribe pannunga, share pannunga, like pannunga, unga friends, relatives, neighbors yaarukku driving kathukkanum appadina city car trainers approach pannunga. Thank you viewers.